Yeah, can I help you?
Hey, are you, Tom Brady?
Yeah.
Hey, your neighbor's called, and your air conditioner's making a loud noise, so I'm supposed to check out the unit.
Okay, yeah, it's around back.
Okay, I just may need a signature in case I gotta get some parts for the building. You can just, write that to, John and Ted, put number 12.
And you're not a cheater. I mean, I think your balls are perfect.
It's around back.
All right, yeah.
Take the damn raincoat off. It's making too much noise.
Piss off. I don't want to get any jizz on me. Two league MVPs, four Super Bowl rings, guaranteed first ballot Hall of Famer. Now let's get my hand job into this red solo cup.
All right, go ahead.
What do you mean, go ahead? You got to do it.
What are you talking about? You're the one who needs the sperm.
Yeah, but it's got to be a human hand. It's got to be skin on skin. Otherwise, it doesn't work.
No, it doesn't. It's just friction.
Look, I've never done this before.
Well, neither have I.
You do it to yourself?
Yeah, but it's different.
You're an adult with a poster of this guy in your fucking room. You're telling me you don't want this?
Yeah, I want it. You know I want it, but I'm nervous, right? What if he doesn't like the way I'm doing it? He deserves the best.
Pull yourself together, for God's sakes. He's going to love it. Go, go, go.
We got him, baby Jesus.
And that's at rest.
What the hell?
Mr. Brady, we just need a moment of your time.
What are you doing here? Who are you?
Wait,
Mr. Brady, take your goddamn teddy bear with you.
Oh, holy shit, perfect spiral.
Come on, let's get out of here.
What the hell do we do now?
Hey, Ted, let me ask you something.
What's that?
Why didn't you just come to me?
What are you talking about?
For the sperm.
Johnny, you kidding me? You were the first person I wanted to go to. But you've just been so bummed out over your divorce lately that I just, you know, I didn't want to put you in an awkward position. And plus, after seeing your laptop, I didn't think you had any left.
Just so you know, I'm totally willing to do it.
Really? You do that for me?
What, Ted? You're my best friend. I'd do anything for you. I mean, besides, we just broke into Tom Brady's house and tried to jerk him off. You're ready to be a parent.
God, I don't know what to say. Johnny, thank you. Thank you so much.
Hey, Thunder Buddies for life, remember?
Thunder Buddies for life.
Oh, come on, we gotta get out of here before the cops show up.
All units, we have a 317 on Maple Drive. Area units, please respond.
What's a 317?
Someone's trying to steal Tom Brady's jizz again.